Welcome to an exciting update on India's space exploration endeavors. In a significant development, India's Prime Minister, Narendra Modi, recently chaired a high-level meeting to evaluate the progress of the Gaganyaan mission, India's inaugural human spaceflight program, and to set ambitious future goals for the country's space exploration journey. During this meeting, the Department of Space, DOS, provided a comprehensive overview of the Gaganyaan mission, emphasizing crucial technologies such as human-rated launch vehicles and system qualification. The discussion revolved around plans for around 20 major tests, including 3 uncrewed missions of the human-rated launch vehicle, HLVM-3. The first demonstration flight of the Crew Escape System, CES, using a specially designed test vehicle called TVD-1, is scheduled for October 21, 2023. The meeting confirmed the mission's readiness and endorsed its launch by 2025. But that's not all. Prime Minister Modi has set even more ambitious goals, building upon the successes of previous Indian space missions, like Chandrayaan-3 and the Aditya L-1 missions. He directed the Department of Space to work towards establishing the Indian Space Station by 2035 and sending the first Indian astronaut to the Moon by 2040. To achieve these remarkable objectives, DOS has been tasked with creating a roadmap for lunar exploration, including a series of Chandrayaan missions, developing a next-generation launch vehicle, NGLV, constructing a new launch pad, establishing human-centric laboratories, and advancing associated technologies. In addition to lunar exploration, Prime Minister Modi urged Indian scientists to focus on interplanetary missions, potentially including a Venus orbiter mission and a Mars lander. As part of preparations for Gaganyaan, the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, will conduct the first test vehicle abort mission, TVD-1, on October 21, 2023. This mission will involve the use of an unpressurized crew module designed for the human space program, unlike the actual Gaganyaan mission, which aims to send humans to space and return them safely. The unpressurized crew module for TVD-1 is similar in size and mass to the actual Gaganyaan crew module and will contain all the necessary systems for deceleration and recovery, including parachutes, recovery aids, actuation systems, and pyrotechnics. The mission is designed to simulate an abort condition during the ascent trajectory, corresponding to a Mach number of 1.2, as expected during the Gaganyaan mission. The Crew Escape System, CES, with the crew module will be separated from the test vehicle at an altitude of about 17 kilometers, and the abort sequence will be autonomously executed, leading to the safe touchdown of the crew module in the sea. This test flight is a significant milestone for the Gaganyaan program, representing the integration of a near-complete system for a flight test. The success of this mission will pave the way for the remaining qualification tests and unmanned missions, ultimately leading to the first Gaganyaan mission with Indian astronauts. So, as India reaches for the stars and beyond, these endeavors mark an exciting chapter in the nation's space exploration journey, taking humanity one step closer to the cosmos.